And so, I'm thinking I'm going to just go ahead and play Far Cry 6. Just go straight into it. As you may see, the chat is in emote only mode, and it will probably be in emote only mode for quite some time, for obvious reasons.